Hey guys, Diggis here, and in this one I'm gonna show you how to build this medieval lighthouse, as you can see here. So let's get started. So when we're here, let's start with the cobblestone. Place 3 right there, 2 here, 3 here, 2, and you know what to do. Something that looks like this. So we'll go up 2 more cobblestone. Just like that. Then I'll take a cracked stone brick. Cracked. There's 3. 4 and 5, so it's gonna be 5 here. Please, just like that. So I'll be taking all those 5, gonna wing one block, place them inside here like that. Just keep going all the way around. Two here, and let's start this one. There's 2, there's 3, 4 and 5. So start bringing these up. Just like that. So now what we can do is gonna take the stone slab, place it outside here, and of course bring this all the way around to right here. So what I'm gonna do is take the stone brick. Everything inside here. Just like that. Take this nether rack, place it in the center. Take the stone mixtures, place them upside down. Just like that. Take the cobblestone slab and place them where there are 3. So, and then let's bring the cracked stone bricks, place them each corner here, bring them up 4. So there's 2, 3, and 4. Place them. Connect them with 3 more in the center. Just like that. So now I'm gonna place one here, or I mean, place all 5 right there, then 2 right there, I mean 3 right there. just making sure here to see up everything. Take the spruce planks, place them on top like this. I'm gonna bring them up. Like that, and bring the rest up. Do we have like a pyramid? Take the spruce ones, place three on top. Just like that. And now, I guess we can light these too. Of course, we can take this fence and, I don't know, place them random around the side here. So. But now, remove these. Take this spruce wood slab to fill everything in here. Place the door facing that direction. So now let's see. Take the wooden slab, place three right there. I'll take the stairs and bring them up. So three right there. Switch to spruce fence. Now it's a matter of making this railing here. Something like that. I'll take that. Oops. Place them on top right there. There, so three slabs here and three here. Two more oak fence, oak spruce fence, I mean. And I'll place them. More fence right there, so two right there, one there. Take the slab again, place two right there. And there's your entrance. And of course, inside here you can, I don't know, what can we do? I don't know, we can take some, I don't know, bookshelves maybe? Place them right here. Slab place around here. Oops. Like that, perhaps, and then place some more here. Some more. Like that, perhaps. Of course, you can add some porches and whatnot inside here. Now I'll take these planks again. Remove that one. See the stairs or ladders. Make some ladders and. Let's see, I'm gonna do a quick interior here. question if you're gonna place them right there, perhaps. Right, place the one. And there you have a wake up. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this video. Have a way up and have interior here. I mean, it's when it comes to inside, I'm gonna leave it up to you. You can change that however you want to do it and add all kind of stuff. So I'll leave it like that. And other than that, here it is, the medieval lighthouse. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.